I live in a city, and I think cities are like islands in the nature. So I feel like people are moving from the nature to this island. And I used to go to a place where my father was born, and that's the environment I would like to live. This little village in a mountain with 80 people. People lives from the nature. They hunt. They have their little agriculture, and they don't need to go to the shops and things like that. So I would like to live there.